of the most important things to make a EDM banger is the frequency. Low frequency. Mid frequency. High frequency. And when you put all frequencies together, you will get this sound.